Okay, it is day 8. It's Tuesday, the 17th, I think. And yesterday, Harry and I went up about 1,500. I think it was like 1,520 or something like that. So now, we're up about 5K on the trip. 5,000 at the end of day 7, I think. So, 5,000 in the day 7. So we're a tiny bit behind where we wanted to be, but our average buy-in is lower than we thought it was going to be. So our average buy-in has been a little lower than what we thought, and I think that it's probably going to go up, especially as we approach the day of the main event. And yesterday we played a lot of 200s, so instead of the 100s with the last owner, we were playing 200s a lot with the last owner. So we will be playing today, and I'll update you, and I'll probably get a video up tomorrow or late tonight or whatever on the last 2 days. All my money. This is all mine. Harry's my slave. So we are, what day is the 7, right? It's the end of day 7, and we only played 3 total sit and goes today because they weren't going. It's slow as hell. So Harry did laundry and I played cash games for a while, and then I hung out with a friend of mine who showed up here, J-Rod, and then that's it. So now we're going to spend the rest of the night. Harry's actually playing online poker. So all the federal agents who are watching this. And then I'm going to watch YouTube videos because I'm addicted to YouTube now, which is why I'm making this video right here in the first place. Because there's nothing else to do in this whole entire town. And I don't really have any footage to make a video with because nothing really went on. Nothing happened. So, as you can see, this is where Cooper's bed was. He's long gone, but a few other people showed up from where we're from, and they're all degenerates down there gambling. And Harry and I really don't gamble, do we, Harry? No. Not really. So that's that. Hopefully tomorrow the games will be back up and running the way that they were. If not tomorrow, then probably the next day, and the weekend should be big. But, oh yeah, I should tell you how much we're up. We are only up $480 for the day today, but that means that we're ahead $55.50 for the whole trip. Right, Harry?
Sure.
You don't care, do you?
You're the mathematician.
Harry loses money every single day. He somehow managed to lose $345 today. But we came up with this fantasy scenario of where the money actually went. No, that's not true. The money's actually here. So tomorrow we're going to play a lot of games, and hopefully I'll stop running like shit.